If you're struggling with a bad case of tennis elbow, every time you grip or twist something and you get that shot of pain that reminds you that your elbow is not yet healed, you may be wondering what you can do to speed up the healing process. Supplements can be a helpful part of healing, especially if they are addressing an area of deficiency in your body. I'm Dr. AJ Ludlow, and in this video, we'll go over a few supplements that can help heal tennis elbow. First, I want to clarify the role supplements play in the bigger picture of healing tennis elbow or lateral epicondylitis. They aren't a quick fix. Don't expect to be healed just by taking a pill. They work best in combination with a more complete rehab program, especially one that includes eccentric strengthening, which is a specific type of strengthening exercise that has been shown to help tendons heal. That being said, supplements can help fill in gaps in our nutrition that are involved in the healing process and can give our body more of the raw ingredients necessary to heal. The first supplement I would recommend is vitamin D. This vitamin is involved in tendons bone healing and in regulating inflammation in the body. It's produced by our body with sun exposure, but the problem is that most of us don't get enough sun. We aren't outdoors as much, and when we are, we're usually wearing enough clothes to block the sun, and when we wear sunscreen, we don't produce vitamin D. Also, if you live more in the northern part of the country, you can't produce vitamin D during late fall and winter because the sun isn't strong enough. If you are overweight, you're more likely to be deficient, and the darker your skin, the more sun you need to produce it, so your levels are likely lower. I'll put a link in the description for my preferred brand. It's vitamin D combined with vitamin A and K2, both of which work synergistically with vitamin D. So these are great for general health as well as helping tendons heal. The next supplement I would recommend is collagen. Collagen is a protein and is the most abundant protein in the body. It's what our joints, ligaments, connective tissues, and tendons are made of. Our body starts producing less collagen as we age, and collagen production is kind of a slow process to begin with. That's one reason why tendons heal more slowly than other tissues. Supplementing with collagen is a way to give our body more of exactly what it uses and needs to rebuild our tendons. Recent studies have shown that it's not just broken down in the stomach and used like any other protein, but that it actually is used by the body to enrich specific parts of our body that are made of collagen. On another note, increasing protein intake in general is also beneficial for healing, but getting more collagen has the added perk of providing a benefit to specific tissues in the body. The last supplement I'll recommend is vitamin C. This vitamin is absolutely essential for the body to produce collagen, which is what needs to happen to heal a tendon. Studies in rats and humans have shown benefits in tendon healing, including accelerated healing time. So when you're deficient in vitamin C, you have more aches and pains, wounds don't heal as well, and old wounds can even open back up in extreme cases. This is rare, but shows how important vitamin C is in healing injured areas of the body. Those are my top three supplements I recommend to help heal tennis elbow. Of course, it's best to get these nutrients naturally. The sun for vitamin D, bone broth, gristle, and skin for collagen, and lots of fruits contain high levels of vitamin C. For some, it can be hard to get optimal levels of these nutrients naturally, so that's where the supplements can be helpful. I don't blame you if you don't like to eat animal skin and gristle, so I've included links for the products I recommend in the description. You can't supplement your way out of a bad diet, so do your best to eat healthy and nutritious foods, and beyond that, you can consider these supplements. Also, remember that tennis elbow specific exercises to build strength should be your top priority to heal. If this was helpful, make sure to subscribe and check out my other videos on tennis elbow. Have a great day and stay strong.